Now, another edition of Romero on the Right.
This one's a kind of strange one for me because in the beginning I said I would never even consider Donald Trump a serious candidate. Then after the alleged debate, I thought, well, this guy's making some sense. But when you look at it up close, he's saying a lot of the things that we conservatives want. But can he come through with some of the promises? Well, when you talk about the fence, I've always agreed with Pat Buchanan, we should build a big fence across the Mexican border to keep illegals out. I don't care where they come from. So Donald Trump says, we're going to build the fence and I'll make Mexico pay for it. Sounds good. But he doesn't understand, as president, he can't just slap a tariff on Mexico so they'll pay for the fence. It has to go through Congress, something that the current president has tried to sidestep in many cases, but even that has been unsuccessful in some cases. So I don't think Donald Trump gets the true meaning of build a fence and make Mexico pay for it. And Mexico doesn't want to build a fence. Donald doesn't understand that because Mexico knows most of the illegals that are coming through are not from Mexico. They're from Honduras, Guatemala, Ecuador, places south. So what they're doing is they're filtering through Mexico to come to the U.S. If the fence gets built, what's going to happen? Those illegals will stay in Mexico and drive their economy crazy. So Donald Trump may have the right idea, but I'm not sure he can pull this one off. Thanks for joining me today on Romero on the Right. Please click on the subscribe button.